Hello. This is a reddish plant with whitish inflorescences, very compact ones. I think so. It's not in the best condition, but quite visible. So this is a plant which grows everywhere nearby Kyoto. So today is March 1st, and this wall is not far away from the Uji River, which is Kyoto environs. And plant was flowering the whole winter, and now kind of more or less end of season for it. You can see that plant almost everywhere in Japan, also in many other countries. Plant was taken to Japan at some point as ornamental, but then started to widespread by its own, and according to my observations, prefers to grow on stones nearby rivers, exactly like here. So when I first time saw it nearby Demachiyanagi Kyoto Station, my idea was it might be some Aster family plant. But then I looked it closer and found that leaves of that plant are supplied with sleeves. So these are acrias. This is a sign of Polygonaceae family. Also, if you look on leaves, you will see that each leaf contain kind of arrowhead, as kind of picture on the leaf. This is a very characteristic for one of groups of old Polygonum, which is now called Persicaria. So this is Persicaria capitata, the Chinese and Himalayan species, which is broadly cultivated all over the world and start to be invasive in many other parts of the world as well. Polygonum capitata or Persicaria capitata is a member of this genus, which has compact inflorescences, kind of similar to the Aster family flowering head. Also, the red color is attractive, one of reasons why it's cultivated. And I thought that it might be due to the presence of betalain. Betalain is a red pigment of the big order of Caryophyllales, which includes Polygonaceae as a family. But very interesting that Polygonaceae is non-betalain family. So the red color is probably by the presence of anthocyanins. And it's very interesting to me. Looks like within that order, Caryophyllales, many plants have reddish color. For example, sundew, drosera. But sometimes this color is due to the presence of betalain, like in beet, for example, which is a classical source of betalain. But sometimes it's due to the presence of other pigments. Looks like these plants want to be reddish, and they recruit some different chemicals to colorize themselves with a red color. So whatever the source of red color is, the combination of these acrias, arrowheads and leaves, and red color will give you the species easily. Plant is also covered with dense trichomes and has a creeping habit. This is easy to understand. So this is a Polygonum capitata, Chinese plant, which is frequently in cultivation as also invasive plant in many plants parts of the world. Thank you very much.